So we're gonna play frisbee outside, and we're gonna show the rest of the building outside in the rain. It's still raining. Okay, we might as well go with there. So this is like this area. I don't really know what it's for, but it has some covered parts. And over here, it just has an area that has a broken window and it's empty. There's a weird, creepy door. And then we can go outside and play frisbee and show off the rest, but we'll probably play frisbee at the end of the video. And I don't know what this machine is, but it's pretty cool. That's a whole bunch of garbage. This is outside, and it finally stopped raining. Let's put the frisbee up here. And so this is the sign for McCoy Castle. Episode where like something wrong happened. We're trying to film the rest. This is a feather we found. And maybe we'll show over here and over there. So let's start with over here. This is my dad's car. And this is just, I don't know what it's for. Then there's a big rain puddle over there. This is just like half of the building and stuff. This is where they just do experiments and stuff. That's some over there. That's where one of my dad's things he was building caught on fire. It was a smoker. And this is a cool rock. But this is just where you dump all the garbage in. That's a whole bunch of wood. And this would be the way if we missed past it, we would take this way, turn back around, and then we would drive back down to here. This is all the garbage. And we may create a tree here, but yeah, we may not. On top of here, why don't we do that? This is the place. All the garbage. Obviously, no one uses that much garbage. Big puddle over there. This could happen a long way back an hour ago. Under here, that's big pieces of moss down here. I'll take the camera. So heading back. At least I'm heading back. I just jumped down. And now this is just a camper that's some rain dripping, and I'll show you.